Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for Tuesday, the 3rd of December 2019 is the light. You are the light that is shining in the darkness. You are my true bride and my chosen ones, ready to bring in my harvest. Your light will shine in the neighborhoods, and many people will be drawn to that light. Believers and non-believers alike will seek you out. You are my light. Shine your light into all dark places and set an example for all to see. My light is your light, because you are my bride, my beloved. The light will appear in all nations and on all continents. It will reach the four corners of the earth. You are my light. I have taken you through the wilderness and through the fire to refine you as gold. Then I filled you with my light. Now you will walk as I did, talk as I did, and love all people as I did. You will move as a flaming light through all towns, and many people will recognize my love within you. And this was a daily prophetic word given by the Holy Spirit for Tuesday, the 3rd of December 2019. The light. Who is that light? You are the light. If you want to be the bride of Christ, then you are the light. You have received the light from the Lord, and you will give it to other people. You will transfer it to new believers. You are the wise one, the wise virgin who have that light because they have enough oil. You are the ones who repent, who stay out of sins, and who live in obedience to the Lord. You are the ones that the Lord has chosen as his bride, because you are without spot and wrinkle. Yes, we all make mistakes, but we repent for it. And so the Lord accepts us as his pure bride. And as a bride, your responsibility and your purpose on earth is now to bring that light to other people, to bring in the harvest of the ages. So build the dwelling places of Zion, the great places of the light, the places of the Rose of Sharon, where the rose blossom in even the worst situation, because it will be covered by the power of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and by our Holy Father, Abba Father, God Almighty. Praise the Lord. Praise God. Praise Jesus. Praise them. Thank you, Father, for everything what you have done for us. Please heal all of the people. Restore their health to them. Because you love them, you have a love for all creation. Miracles will be seen and will come forth to all the nations, no matter from where they were coming. Now it's the time to shine the light. Be part of it. If you are interested to become an elder and to establish a dwelling place of Zion in your home, sign up for our training course through the Eventbrite link that I've put in the first pinned comment. Deadline is the 10th of December. Sign up now. There is a discount for the early bird people. If you are interested to help us in our missions and to spread the word to all the people, then please sow into the ministry. Every donation counts. Help us to bring the messages to all the continents and to all people that must hear it. I love you all so dearly, brothers and sisters, and I hope I will see you again tomorrow for the next daily prophetic word. Have a blessed day. Maranatha.